76% of Texans voted for the marriage amendment. But what good is the right to vote if an overreaching Supreme Court can undermine marriage and our liberty?
I've been fighting for something that I will never stop fighting for. I've been fighting for your liberty itself.
Yes.
Against an overreaching federal government that's trying to run too much of your lives.
Call Governor Abbott and tell him to keep his promise and call a special session to defend the Texas Marriage Amendment.